Look, mate, do you really have to call me in the middle of this job?
Oh, sorry, just excited, brother. Don't get to do this gangster shit that often with Dad's money, you know?
Look, man, if I could, I'd go full John Wick and break in myself. But your ad on the dark web was really convincing. You got my message, right? About the address.
Number 57, yeah?
Yep.
Scope the place out.
Okay.
Driveway empty.
Uh-huh.
Window unlocked.
Yeah.
It's like taking candy from a baby.
What? Candy? No, bro, it's the briefcase I'm after. It's the one stuffed with money. You can't miss it. Wow, good thing I called.
Look, is there anything else? My time is your money, mate.
Yeah, make it clean. No witnesses. Just like in Pulp Fiction.
What? No, wrong. No one's getting killed. It's called having morals. I'm a professional.
Okay, sick, but if you do, make it a headshot and I'll pay you a couple grand extra. Like,
blah, no. Blah, 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 blah. Goodbye. Pew, pew, pew.
Speaking. In the garage until Wednesday. How am I supposed to drive him to work? You know what, just call me when it's done. My landline? Fine, it's 07-555-02153. Good? Bye.
Well, that was fast.
Where are you guys getting your money from? You never tell me, you never talk to me about anything other than stupid tests. I don't even think it's real. Okay, so you need to be straight with me. Is the test real? Or am I?
Who are you? What are you doing on the floor, man?
It's a gun. Okay. Just calm down. Sit on the couch and shut it, yeah? Now I'm gonna take this briefcase. And you're not gonna call the cops. Do we have a deal?
Yes, of course. Wait, just the briefcase, my briefcase, nothing else.
I don't care how much money it's got in it, it's coming with me.
Money? I mean, I guess they sell okay.
What? What could be so important
okay, so
that you have to-
don't be mad, but I just double-checked Google Maps and it's at number 55, not 57. Wrong house. Crazy, right? Totally my bad, but I swear.
These are kids' drawings.
Yeah, I'm a primary school teacher.
Look, there's been a bit of a misunderstanding. Number 55, that's down the road, yeah? Any chance you can point it out to me?
Will you still shoot me if I don't?
Probably not.
Then get the fuck out!
Yep, sorry. This is number 55.
Sure is.
Awesome.